Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We're back with, it says Lord Paramount Brandon. I really thought we left off as kings. I know the Red John ended up losing his independence and becoming a Lord Paramount again after getting dogpiled by the Iron Throne, but I don't remember that happening with Lord Paramount Brandon here. Why are you a Lord Paramount? Like, the save file start... Oh, now he's a king! Alright, now he's a king. So, what we need to worry about here is losing our independence, pretty much. Is what I'm actually scared of right now. Go ahead and get rid of use. Yeah. But the benefit here is everybody loves us. Everybody loves us. So I need to start jacking up my obligations for nobles. No. That's wrong. Need to go the opposite way. Normally, I start shifting towards tax-focused obligations, but that's really not worth having. It's really not. You want independence? Blackmail them. Sure. You, Fist of the First Man, I'm actually going to not do anything because I wanted to grant you independence. I don't want to have territory beyond the, oh, Jesus. So apparently, truce was signed after the War of Northern Independence. The war against Lord Stefan was won by King Brandon. So apparently he has a truce with us, or is it that we have a truce with him? Apparently we have a truce with each other. Right. So he can't attack us for 9 years? Succession shall be determined by agnatic cognatic inheritance. Right. As long as it's a noble oligarchy, I'm fine. I don't want to see some shit where he changes it back to being hereditary, a feudal monarchy, because fuck that. That'd be bullshit. Alright. Getting our money. Still have a kind of wacky crown. It's fine. It's okay. Prince Owen of the North. Oh, he's ugly. Yeah. Probably. We also have a lot of really good alliances or betrothals and stuff set up. At least Liane is strong. And we're married to a Tyrell. Owen! Can we train you to fight anymore? Can't take him as ages less than 11. Okay. Alright. Whatever. How much land do we have? Let's see, Castle of Gatehouse Tower, Lordship of Mokalen. Let's give Mokalen to some random person. Probably not a Reachman. Probably not a Reachman. Who are you married to? No one. Lyara Stark, you're married to a Northman, right? Alaric of House Flight. And then Castle of Gatehouse Tower, we can also give to somebody else. Aubrey Knight Butterfly. I don't want to give these foreigners land in the north. Alright. A prisoner. Prisoner, Sinella Martell. Nope. We will give her no education. Master Baron wants to be our regent. I think not. I think not, sir. Ooh. Jewel. Train the children, por favor. Does he need a regent? Where is our wifey? There she is. Another bodyguard. I'll just pick somebody. Now, court tutor is normally someone I pick who has the content trait. I want everyone to be content. I want everybody to be content. And we have no one who's content who can actually be our court tutor. Yeah, maybe. Oh, you're shitting me. Nope, can't pick her for some fucking reason. That's annoying. No. All right, Queen Janna has been cheating on us with Aubrey. This will have to be dealt with, and I'm going to deal with that. Throwing you in the dungeons. All right, he flees, and then I'll imprison you, and I'm probably going to kill you. Can't do it. Arrange a divorce. Okay, divorced her. She's in our dungeons. Packed with Jaime Lannister. Jaime. Lady Cersei is married to our son. No, our brother. Still not pregnant. What the fuck? Marjorie Tyrell. Joanna Lannister. Theodore. She's only 6. I mean, we could always marry another Tyrell. Why not, right? Why not? Or, you know, we could maybe betroth. No. All right. Political concerns. So, how many children do we have? We have 3. We could arrange a betrothal with Lady Paramount Shara of the Vale. And that would secure an alliance with the Vale. And then all children we have would be Aerons, who would have claims on the North. I don't like that idea. How about your sister? No, she's too young. How about you? Alara Snow, Hostella is already betrothed. Rialta? Lady Menisa. Jamie. Margot Hill. Okay. Okay, Lady Lilia, they're too young. Well, you know, I say that. Well, that's kind of weird. How about betrothals? Melinda and Cyrilai Lannister. I just don't know how she's related to, how she's related to Jaime. He's the only one we're still allied with. Catelyn. No. You form an alliance. No, political concerns. You have Amanda. Cerise. Thanks. Thanks, buddy. Doran. Let's see. Brandon and nobody. Brandon. Poor bastard. So we married for the alliances before. Do we really need to... Let's see. Lannister. There are some. They're young, though. They're all young. Aaron. There's Para. Of Goldtown. Yeah, I don't really see how... I mean... So, Shara of the Vale does have a sister who's so fucking young. We might just betroth ourselves to Lady Paramount Shara, and we might just break that betrothal later on. Or we could force marry one of the Martells in our dungeons. Actually, we might not be able to, because we might be too kind for that. Is that even worth it? How about Dragonstone? Are there any of the dragons left? No. Targaryens. There are Targaryens. Rayla is still alive. So there's Aelix Targaryen, and there is Rayla. Who is she imprisoned by? Lord Lady Paramount Catelyn. Can we get her out of there? No. So that would be an interesting betrothal. Some crazy double-ups in the family tree. I guess we can try to plot to release her. Unless there's other Targaryens somewhere. No, there aren't. There aren't. Suitable? How about the Oblay? There you go, you whore. That's what you get. Rebels killed people. Okay. Fist of the First Men. Yeah, we need a new regent, because the previous regent found herself in a dungeon. Is there anyone who... Your friend, Lord Darren. Yeah, we'll pick him. He sounds good. He sounds like he'd be a good bloke. For great tales of how rich and prosperous Lord House's realm is as of late. Impressive indeed. Yeah, you see, he's trying to sway us. Which is fine. Ardal Wolfkiller. Oh, Wolfkiller, huh? You like to kill wolves. He'll be hanged as the pirate he is. As for Janna, go ahead and call her for a trial. I don't know how well this is going to... Apparently, we can visit her chambers. Kind of weird. Pacify the province. Can we get someone who's better at collecting the gold? Sir Edward Yelshire. I am honestly considering sending him down here. All right. Made a reasonable case. She was found guilty. Now, do we kill her? Oh, she's pregnant. Yeah, she's pregnant with some other person's kid, so I think I could kill her. No, that would piss our children off. Is banished. Yeah, it's probably the best. Banish her. We don't want our kids to hate us for killing their mom. All right, get Rayla Targaryen out of the dungeons. I don't know if we can actually... Oh, we can auto-invite people to the plot. Lady Cersei of the Westerlands. Nice. Use our study. Do we have a lifestyle yet? We've got poet. I don't believe we have a lifestyle yet. Still doing family. All right, write a book. Great accomplishments of our house. House Stark. Only 8 members. It's kind of concerning. You are betrothed... Is this a betrothal? Is this a matrilineal betrothal? Probably not. I fall into the temptation of slothfulness. Well, you know, let's try not. Try not to lose diligent. As a reigning king, I rarely have any time, but for my little daughter, Liane, I would move heaven and earth. Aw, there you go. All right. Random person found out about my scheme to rescue someone from prison. Huh. Interesting. Reform the religion. Yeah, we could. Wasn't that something we were gonna do? All right. Maybe we should try swaying Catelyn just so that she's willing to Brandon. It's interesting. This is just a weird alternative universe we're living in. Ah, tell me I can host a wedding. Come on. Apparently I can't. Why? Huh. Weird. Yeah, there's a lot of pragmatists on my council. I don't really care for that. Then again, a lot of these people actually do need priest, Harris, Hand of the King, Edwile, you bastards. All right, supporters undecided. Council, send the lawful review by the council. Let's just see how they vote. Oh, nice. Prosperity of Winterfell increases. It's already flourishing. We don't need that. We don't need it. So I didn't really see how the consideration went. Oh, you guys are such a pain in my ass. Council consideration. Holy crap. Prince Owen, you may be an ugly creature, but no one can say that you're not dangerous in a fight, assuming you don't get fat. And Lyara Stark is gone. Tax-focused noble obligations. I don't know what this is. Voting. Apparently we're voting now. More friends are always nice. Always good. You know what we should do? Since we're actually unmarried, I have kind of a dastardly tactic we can use. I mean, it is the final episode, though, but I mean, We could start doing a bunch of seduction. Could do a bunch of seduction here. Wonder if we can declare war on the Iron... We can't declare war on the Iron Throne. This son of a bitch needs to die. He needs to die. Gains cynical. Well, I mean, we tried. Lord Paramount, Euron's crow's eye. Need at least 50 Baratin Harrenhal. Yeah. Kill Lord Yor of Bear Isle. I don't care about that. That is a sexy man. Look at the sexy stark green eyes. Conditions are worsening in Winterfell. That's fucking great. Apparently you've lost a lot of loyalists. Fuck you, let me commission a sepulcher. Let's speak of me, because I am great. Oh, yes. Now, can I actually seduce her? No. Damn it. Oh, no, because we're in different realms. What the fuck? Yeah, what am I even thinking? Ooh. Rickard. Ooh, multiple. Two more loyalists. That's what I like to see. We can really screw this guy over, Lord Hallis here. Here's how. Because he unfortunately has the trusting trait, which means that it's so easy to... his wife could cheat on him, and there's no way he'll find out. She's even slow, and there's no way he'll find out. Even if he confronts her about it. Nice. But anyways, what we should be doing is not looking for Targaryens, but is instead looking to our own realm for women that are strong and unmarried. And then we should bang them all and have lots of bastards, and if they're strong, we legitimize them. Our children are going to hate it, but, they're our children. They're going to like us so much as it is. 10 gold. 10 gold. That's way too much. And that's way too much. Yeah, I don't really need to fall in love with her. Oh, yes. All right. Seduce the rest of them. What is this? I'm just gonna put this over to the side. I shouldn't have covered up these messages. They're stupid. Has formed an alliance, you son of a bitch. You! Danella Bolton. Owen Stark is a fat, charismatic negotiator. This is what happens. We can be rather cavalier with our seduction attempts, because we're not married, so it doesn't really matter. Neither of us are married. Prince Henley. Are we still proselytizing? What is this? Old gods, Faith of the Seven. Oh my god. You're already here though. No, you're in the white knife. Go here. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna be able to get Rayla to Maybe we can get Rayla out of the dungeons. If we can do that, if we can rescue her, then we will marry her to Brandon. Elude suggestion. This stupid girl. Sibel. You need to capitulate before the advances of the king. Because, you know, that doesn't sound creepy or anything. When you say it like that. How much attraction are we getting? Attraction of a strong, fashionable knight. Aspiring seducer. Seduction focus. Green dreams. Nice. Why green dreams? Old god's opinion. Oh, nice. Ah, come on, girl. I want to build a bunch of stuff, but the winter here is just brutal. It's awful. You know what? There are plenty of other girls we can seduce, so just skip her. Is she even worth inviting to my court? I don't know. I really don't want to have a court that's too full. Nice. Owen! Can we send you on a tour? At peace needs to... Okay, 2 more years. Love them and leave them. That's what we're going to do. Give them patronage. Yep. Denounce. Denounce, denounce, denounce. Mage Mormont. Who is the ruler of Bear Isle now? Daisy. Arsa. We should bang her. Problem is that we're not going to know really who our children are because we don't really have any distinguishable characteristics. It's going to be like... Because when I did this technique with the Lannisters, it was obvious when someone was our child because they were a hardcore blonde. But here, everyone in the North has brown hair. Mostly. All right. Who is this? Yeah, seducing her is not going to make sense. Nice. Let's go back to Sibelle, see if she'll come around now. Sibelle Sorella. Ooh, come here, girl. Come here. My friend deserves to... No. He doesn't deserve a funeral. I don't even know who he was. Of House Farhart. All right. We'll give one more event with Sibelle, and then we'll move on. All right, bro, I don't care. All right, she's just being... She must be interested in other females, because why else would she turn down King Brandon? Your great aunt, Jocelyn Stark, has died. Oh, that sucks for her. Lyanna, sorry. Yeah, you've given birth to a lot of different ones. Let's see, confess my love. There we go. Malera. Can we just seduce you? Do we have to invite you to our court? Who's this guy? Kill him. He'll be hanged. Won't mind that piety. We'll be a little cheesy. We really need more soldiers. We really need more soldiers, guys. Because if we don't, the Iron Thrones is going to destroy us in 5 years. Oh, nice. No. That sucks. Chest pains. And we're gonna cheese the system by just reseducing the same women over and over and over again. Why? Because it's fair. Fair game. Liane, can I be your guardian, please? Alright, let's pick what he's good at. Strong! Damn it! Never said it would be easy. But that is one technique you can use if you got a king or ruler and you want to really make sure you get kids with like a very specific congenital trait. Just seduce a bunch of women, don't get married, and just legitimize the bastards. Yeah, they're gonna take a hit in diplomacy because they're bastards. But, it's so worth it if you can get a bunch of children that are all strong, or they're all geniuses, or they're all quick, or they're all attractive. Taking that one hit in diplomacy is so worth it. And it makes you fantastic in intrigue. Winter is never ending.
New Lord Commander.
Brynden the Oathbreaker. Ooh. How does an Oathbreaker become Lord Commander of the... Oh, shit. He managed to secretly enter King's Landing and get to Rayla's cell, but couldn't pass the guards. Neither could be... Oh, okay. So Catelyn's not going to be too happy with that. Sir Hoster Hay gets, he gets wounded. At least Rayla's fine. Right? 200. Ooh, nice. Nice. All right. Cool. And we have rescued Rayla Targaryen. Targaryen is released from prison, broke prisoner from my cells, rescued me from captivity, and she joins us. Joins us. You know? There we go. Now I want a betrothal between you and Brandon, and I think that's fitting. She's almost of age. She is a Targaryen. She is Rayla, and we saved her from the dungeons of the river, the Lady of the Riverlands, Catelyn Tully. Perfect. And then she has her brother Alex, who, where is he? He is at court in Molestown. Okay. I see. Why is he willing to marry people? That's weird. We should probably cool it then on the seduction. Because if we get married and we have bastards, well, we can always denounce them. It doesn't really matter. What I do want, though, is, Liane, we need you to not break betrothal. But we need to have someone else be your guardian, because we need to be guardian for our future wife. Because I really want to get rid of... I would really want to make sure Indolent doesn't turn into slothful or gluttonous. Okay. See if I can get that up there a little bit more. All right, who's this? This is nobody. This is Lord Willem the Munificent. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, blackmail him. Blackmail the dog. He's probably doing something illegal. Nice. Four years. Amorous Adventures. Okay, Irena is strong, so we are going to legitimize her. She is an official stock now. Nice. Right, the children are going to dislike it, but I don't really care what they like or don't like. Yeah, fucking... It just endless winter. Tristan's doing a fine job. Woo! You know it's going too fast when the music starts to skip. The music starts to skip because that's a separate program. It's not in this. Independence. You want independence, do you? Are you sure? Good. Young Rayla seems to have very independent thoughts. Try to make her patient. Ayy, I like that. Rescued me from captivity. Arbitrary, craven, religious differences, green dreams. Yeah, we should probably try to convert her eventually. I got all this money and nothing to spend it on because I refuse to spend money when we've got a winter going on. Ooh, Henley's going to be brave. Good. Excellent. See if he can't get up to, well, hold on. What is the dual skill of our master at arms? Jor, he's only a skilled fighter. Only. Let's see here. Everyone is equal. No, he needs family person. Family's always more important. What the fuck is this? A wildling liberation revolt? Is she strong? She's strong. Legitimize. More strong children. That's what we want. That's what we need. Now, is she going to be pissed off? No, because we're not technically married yet. I want you to become patient. Nice. Henley would make a great king. Owen? I'm not so sure about Owen. Let's see if we can't propose a foreign tour. Sure, he'll come back a better man. And don't cheat on your wife, please. I was considering trying to seduce his wife. Lord John the Candid. He wants command. He doesn't like Master Alaric. Master Alaric's good, too. Fine. Warring reports have reached you that has been using soldiers. He has forfeited his office. Yeah, unfortunately he has. Can we get someone? Here's something we can do. Formidable fighter, Reginald. Oh, whoa. Sir Reginald the Black Lion. He is a boss. Like a boss. There's also Nicholas Saul. Good old Nicholas Saul. I want them both. I want them both. Get them both here. Train the children to be gods of the arena. All right, well, Sir Nicholas got here first. Where is the man? Where is Sir Nicholas? Where is he? He can't be that bad. Oh, I just saw him. Where is he? All right, train children. Look at that. 27% chance. I like it. He's got like he's got the hair of Rob Stark, only it's blonde. I like it. All right. Yeah, did that say winter was coming to an end? I didn't really read it, in all honesty. Primogeniture, great. It's not Gavelkind. Fuck Gavelkind. Factions. All right. Lord Eddard for the North. You would dare. Wait a minute. Hold up. You are. Okay, never mind. I was going to seduce Cersei Lannister, but she got fat. Jesus, dude, this guy in Hornwood just needs to... He just needs to fuck off already. Only 18,000. It's because my goddamn council will not let me do things. Look at this. Look how far in they've pushed taxes for the fucking nobles. At this rate, I'm going to have to recreate my entire council. Shit. Really? Oh, okay, I thought they're just chilling outside of Winterfell. Yeah, even if we raise our forces, we'll get wrecked. Finally, winter has come to an end. Now, what do we want? What should we build first? Probably a training yard, right? What is this? Peasant unrest. Chapel, private farms. No. We'll do We'll do this one. That's what we'll do. Alright. Every third moon, we're gonna be able to get married next year. With Rayla Targaryen. Ugh. And Aelix has married Doria. Ugly, slow stutter. Whew. Oh. They got married as well. Except. Do we host a wedding for them? Let's not seduce her. She's a little young for seduction. Nice. Great. Chad has potential. Owen, or Henley, I should say. Now, here's the thing. If I host a wedding for my son, I won't be able to host a wedding for my future wife. So let's just hold off until the 24th. Oh, fuck yes. No longer craven. Ooh, get married. Maybe we should seduce her first. How long would that take? I don't know. Hold on. How many lovers do we have? We have none. I think she would be worthwhile to seduce. See how fast we can make this happen. Oh no, we're fat now. You stupid son of a bitch. Barthagan Snow. He wants Barthagan Snow to be legitimized. I will give you that request. I probably shouldn't, because they were the Boltons. But they didn't do any red wedding this time around. Rilla Targaryen, I am in love with you. Oh, come on! Well, I mean, we're fat, so I mean, she's probably like, does she really want to bang a fat guy now? All right. That works. Now we're in love. Super. Because I don't think you can seduce your wife. Sometimes you can't. Nice. Hold a glorious wedding. King Brandon Stark and Queen Rhaella Targaryen. She's got some decent traits. We just need to make sure she's charitable. That'd be nice. And now Commander Eddard has gout. What? Oh, so she's been cheating on our brother. Is she somewhere here? No. She's not in our realm. Actually, she might be. All right. Apparently, there are Tarleys. King's member, huh? Says he's a king's member. Well, you're not going to be for long. Hang him as the thief he is. Apparently, Paramount Jaime Lannister was offered up as a sacrifice. Oof. That's rough. Welcome to the wedding. Great wedding in the north. Lord Eddard threatened the vassal. Okay, we become close friends with Meredith Norcross. And so she doesn't get any ideas. Let's arrange a marriage so that she can bang somebody else. Anyone else, please. Viserys Lannister. Alright. Sure. I don't know what the fuck that's... I've never seen that guy before. A very weird name for a Lannister. Viserys Lannister. Alistair Norcross. Eh. And we are bedded, so we know that the marriage was consummated. Sweet. Now, the question is, before the series ends, what does Rhaella look like? And she's already pregnant. Fantastic. She has, since we all die anyways. Why be so hassled? I like this. She's gained temperate. Nice. She does have another year to go, but I do kind of want to see what she looks like. And she's a lesbian. Well, it's a good thing we seduced her beforehand. Ho, ho, ho. Something about she's barely educated. Well, we weren't really given the chance to choose her grandchild of incest. That's nice. Yeah. Alona, by Dungeon Lord Paramount Hosta, and Rhaegar. All right. There's something about this pregnancy, and she's slothful now. Great. We'll buy her something nice. Ooh. I'll go spend some time with her. Lily, I've been enslaved by Lord Oryk, Duel of Honor. I have gained the family person trait. Super. As is she? No, she's not. Okay, she doesn't look that bad. Ask me to buy her some new clothes. You're already wonderful. Oh, yes, indeed. So she doesn't look that bad. She doesn't really look like a Targaryen, but that's fine. Alona was married. Interesting. Oh, okay, he sent word from Lorath. Has he made new friends? No, but he's in Lorath. So what about my newborn daughter, Sara? Who the fuck is Sara? Holy shit, we had a kid quick. This brood for the Starks has grown quite large. Grown quite large indeed. Our truce ends in 1 year, and we're probably going to be attacked by this son of a bitch. And then it's Stannis, fucking great. Although he's not much of a commander this time around. You must attempt to save my Sara. Please! You must save her. She is the offspring of the Targaryens. The falconer is expecting me as a new hunting bird has arrived and awaits my inspection. I need to go hunting right now! Right now, indeed. Great. Let us build more. Basic defenses, personal training yard, a wine cellar would give us plus one stewardship and some fertility. And then upgrades into a banquet hall, I think, which gives us diplomacy. He's been soaking in strange cultures, and whilst in Kohor, he was especially seduced by Black Goat of Kohor. Oh, no. Can sacrifice prisoners to the Black Goat. The grim and sinister deity worshipped by the people of Kohor, the Black Goat is said to demand daily blood sacrifice from its worshippers, and animals and prisoners are constantly offered up at its bloody altars. Jesus. My God. Oh, well. Son of a bitch. Oh, boy. Truce with the Iron Throne is eventually going to end. And Henley. Here you go. Did she marry somebody else? She did. Lord Lawrence of Laygood Keep, and she's already had kids. She's cheating. Your ward, Queen Rilla, has come to you talking about these strange dreams she has been having about dragons flying around her. It's just a dream, nothing else. It's not unheard of. Now, I don't know. We should have the option for her to get dragon dreams, but because we're of the old gods' faith, we probably don't know anything about that. We know more about the green dreams, not the dragon dreams. She gets one diplomacy. That's fine. I mean, I'll take it. Lord Artos is the real traitor. He is the real traitor. He is my master of whispers. And apparently Lord Roose Bolton is a loyalist. I don't care what they think. Artos, you son of a bitch. Ah. All right. He would rebel. I will lead this army personally. Am I allowed to lead armies? I am actually not. Despite being fat, my dual skill is 90. I will lead this army personally. Where is this bastard? Army of Maenad. Where is Artos? Reigning in Breakstone Hill. All right. Do we own this too? We do own Mokhalen. That is shit. Let's give Mokhalen to somebody. I just don't want it. It's such a shitty place to... Such a shitty place to own. What is that? Strong claim on Castle Drunkard's Tower. I don't care. Somebody's probably going to complain about... Oh, you gave titles away to somebody you were supposed to. Two people eloped. Order them seized. Apparently that did nothing. Eddard, please stop. Just let's see, he has 7 learning. We have 7 learning. He actually has more diplomacy than we do. Oh. Eddard. My young son has finished his education as an elusive shadow. I like that fur cloak he's got. And his wife is also attractive. Good. All right. Bam. Oops. There we go. Artos is of the House Flint. I say we imprison the... No, you know what? Let's imprison just Artos, because if this were the Red John, we would imprison the whole family and wipe them out, but we're not going to do that. We're actually honorable this time around. And we need to kill the spider as soon as possible, because he's the spider with an entry level of 32. He's a huge threat, so you got to get rid of him. Behead him, and I will do it the old way. He who passes the sentence should swing the sword. Yep. Choose new focus. We don't really need to seduce anyone. We already have the one person we need, so we're going to go back to family. All right, who's taking over Lord Baron? Where is he? Reigning in Breakstone Hill, so you're here as well. Crush the resistance. Ah, you would dare. So they're just going to run away. And Lord Stefan... 2 months after the truce ends, has taken his last breath. He died of complications of gout. And it says now Robert and Stannis both rule. Wait, hold on. Lord Paramount of the Stormlands, Lord of the Iron Throne. All right, so the Iron Throne can attack us now if they want to. Oh, you're shitting me. Come on. Gotta catch him. There we go. My young wife has finished her education? Good. Good, good, good. All right, off returns.
And the war is over.
The traitor has been dealt with. Let him bend the knee. He will be merciful. Hey, there you go. Let him bend the knee. It was his father who was a problem, not him. And justice has returned. Has returned to the north. Everything seems to be going really, really well for us. And I think maybe we should try to sway Stannis, you know, maybe become friends. Cassandra. Mina. Weird. Why does she have white hair? Well, the blood of the dragon does flow through the... Ah, there we go. Baratheon line. Now, does it flow through the Lannister line too? Fuck. I swear I got a fix for that, but for some reason... For some reason, it doesn't... Oh, you know what? The save file is was made before I implemented that fix, so of course it's still broken. But hopefully in the newer games, the Lannisters don't share the blood of the dragon. I'm going to end the episode here because I got to get ready to go to fucking work. But I hope you all enjoyed the episode. If you did, be sure to leave a like. I have been the Golden Joeblivion. This has been King Brandon of the North. And until next time, I will see you guys later.